I love this thing. You want to see how hot it can get? Overloads, almost over 700 degrees Fahrenheit. That thing is amazing. I love this thing in the winter.